What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. And Tevez. Excellent interception. Now that's a throw. Park. Hunt. Now Tevez.
Philip.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside.
He does read the game well, this lad.
That's a great interception. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Attacking now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ahmed. It's a good ball. They could... Ambrose. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner given. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Elia. And the cross comes in now. And the referee points for a goal kick. Philip. Ahmed. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Liang. Well read by the defender. Into the attacking third. Referee's done that. That's going to be a free kick. Groaning, really, those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
In quickly. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Here's Samuel.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, the flag's up, he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, he's unlucky, there wasn't much in it there.
Al Sultan. Preston won the ball well forward, and in the shot go! Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh. Well, if you want a chance to go ahead, you want that kind of chance. How on earth did he miss it?
Ahmed.
Here's Samuel.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. That's going to be a free kick. Cut out the pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Thank you. Lee. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. So the referee awards a free kick. Escobar. On to the attack now. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Philip. Ahmed. Working away to try and find an opening, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Quick tempo to the passing, and now the shot! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Samuel moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. To put them in front, Tevez. And he knocks in the goal. Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special, and now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal, that, and on course to achieve their ambition.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And in goes the cross. And in it goes, and in comes the header, and he's done it! Uh-oh, problems. Need to win, of course, to get promoted today. No longer leading, Alan.
No, and I think they've asked for that. They've actually sat back and invited the pressure. They've been made to pay. They haven't stayed on the front foot.
Samuel. We've got 4 more minutes to play. Added time here. Samuel. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's the chance, and shoots! What a fine save! Tevez! So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Samuel. It's looking good, this move. Easy decision, free kick. Just got a chance, Alan, to look at that equalising goal again. Gone for the through pass. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And a corner given by the referee. And that's And this is the start of the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well. Al Sultan. That passing is top class. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Intercepted well. Well, good through ball. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Shot on!
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level, and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Shots on here, and he's taken the chance beautifully. So, scenario changes, Alan, with the team now behind, and it might not be today, and those games, they still have to come. We'll be looking at a source of hope, rather than just playing out a fixture list.
Yeah, it's not been the best day, has it, out here? And they've not reached the levels that they have for the most part in this campaign, so looks like they have to wait.
Good forward play from them. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
He's got his shot off now.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Quick header. Found a teammate. Samuel. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Comes in strongly. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Ahmed. Samuel. Very good passing from this team, and he could get away here. It's a chance. No, it's offside. Rose into the attacking third
and shoots.
Splendid goal here. What an exciting occasion this is. Of course, there is the default position of other games to come. A win, though, is what they need if they're going to celebrate promotion today. Now they're level, it could be on.
Yeah, it could be. They've got the momentum now with that equalizer, and I think they can easily go on and win this match.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
This could be danger with this passing. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. He's spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Sang. Here's Lee.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Good, strong tackle. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He can put them in front.
Ambrose on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
With a header,
and the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Ambrose
Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
10 minutes left of regular time. Yang. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Hunt. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, they're in a good position here. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Well, the crowd willing them to stay firm here and preserve this position, which does mean promotion, and a promotion early in the season too. A fantastic effort. The win will guarantee that, but it's very slender, the margin.
It is slender, but they're playing the way that they have for most of the year, in a confident style, and really do look like they're going to get home.
He's coming forward with some danger. Could score! Great stop. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Hunt.